Crow.
Yes, yay!
I'm a huge Roos
fan. Oh, nice.
London. So sweet. I was wondering how you get into the drunken persona of Uncle.
Well, I don't channel my real life. I can promise you that, because I've never been drunk. Ever. I know that sounds a little conservative, but I haven't. I never drank to the point of being intoxicated. So it's fun, actually, as an actor. I mean, right? That's the quintessential essence of acting, is playing a role that you are not, right? You're portraying something that you are not, whether it's a homicidal maniac or a drug dealer or a, you know, or a drunken uncle. Drunkle. So I love that about him, and he's such a fun character. When I met some of the Rooster Teeth people, Lindsay and Michael, at Supernova in Australia, I didn't even know what Rooster Teeth was, and I certainly didn't know anything about RWBY. And they showed me some images and some video from RWBY, and I'll be honest with you, I thought, because they introduced themselves as fans of my work. They're like, we love Full Metal, and we love you in this show, and we're fans of your work, and this is something we're doing. And my initial thought was, oh, this is a fan project they're working on. I didn't realize it was an actual company in Austin that was making it. And I immediately thought, wow, the quality level of this is amazing. And we came back from Australia, and they contacted me a couple of weeks later and said, hey, would you like to play a role in that thing we showed you on our iPad? And I said, sure. And turned out to be Qrow Bronwyn, and I love him. He's a lot of fun. He's nice and slow and simple, and that's all you got to do. No, not as much yelling, too, so that's always fun. He's just pretty laid back all the time.